Reddick's Julianne Wilkinson. Why was it such a dream to want to play college basketball?
Well, I started playing when I was 5 years old, and it's always been a dream that I've thought of being able to play college basketball, and my aunt played Division I basketball, and I just wanted to follow in her footsteps.
And where did she play?
Sacred Heart University.
How long ago is that?
She played in 2004 to 2008.